Guys are amazing,
outstanding.
And Danielle, you're going back to school on Friday. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I started singing when I was really young, and I didn't really, find my songwriting voice until I was about like 14, 15. But once I did, then I met Blake, and we just hit it off right away musically, and we were really musically compatible.
So Blake, when did you first start doing what you do?
I've been singing for a really, really long time, but I didn't start songwriting until I was in middle school. And then when I came to high school and I met Danielle, that's when we actually started to turn our little ideas into real songs.
It's wonderful. And tell everybody how old you guys are. Blake, how old are you?
I'm 17.
And Danielle?
I'm 19.
19. Wow. And how can people get a hold of you and your music? Because you're going to do one more song before we go to commercial, but how can people get a hold of you guys?
You can follow us on Instagram at Blake and Danielle, and there's going to be a YouTube channel up shortly.
Okay, shortly. We're going to keep you to that. All right, this is our second time working together. I'm so honored and privileged that you guys are here, and thank you for joining us, and Happy New Year. And what's your second song that you're going to perform?
It's called Gift of You.
Okay, Blake and Danielle, take it away.
Ooh.
makes me strong, sincere.